So that's actually a lot to take in, sort of. So I can get tired, I can get hungry, I have energy, and hello.
It has been 60 years since the first senescal
arrived from the west, and their grip on our land is slipping. Some natives have, what's that? Expressed their defense against the colonial authorities, while my father, Datu Maktan, usually the petty is. Lately, he has been intense and restless to himself. Last night, I felt strangely ill and went to bed, falling asleep instantly. I answered the call. I could not resist, and I spoke to find that all was not met. Well, and. Oh. And you're still asleep. Wake up! Okay, Dreamfall. This is where I've been here before. Maya! What? Who's there? That's your dad. Maya, help me, I need you. That's your dad, right? Yeah. Father! Okay. Let's slowly admire the soundtrack. Actually, it's in fine. Wait, let me refine it. I keep pressing shift. Sorry. So you have the collider there. So wait, that's not a collider. I forgot what it's called, but it flies away. So there's a time. Yeah, mid morning. What time is mid morning?
No, no,
no,
no. I've learned a new skill.
Oh. Again, I keep pressing shift. Tigla! Tigla actually is Tagalog in English, kind of mean, joy, energy, energetic, enthusiastic. Tigla! Yeah! Tigla, I feel strange. Something is not right. Yes, something isn't right. I thought you were my brother. Your father is missing. What? Sorry. He disappeared during the night. Rebels were spotted too. We fear the worst. Hurry, get your things and go to the Governor General. Immediately, the Council of Datus is waiting for you too at the town hall. Which one should I do first? Okay, I'll be right there. Okay, so it's Dab. Wait! That note! Then. Oh, there's a hint down. Why? Also, okay. That's about a hint. Okay. All right. So we have charm now. Where's? Ooh. Gone. Implements your target. Also, the future. Okay, so that's my room. This is very alchemy. What else do we have here? Where are you? Noodles. Noodles. Have a nice palace. Isn't that good? Old school. There's another one there. Can I go over you? Did it get spoiled? Yes, that would be difficult. Yeah, we need food and the journey.
No.
Oh, there's a shortcut. Okay. We have the three. Four. Oops. Wait, can you just let all? This is, oh, that's your currency. Is that, what do you call it? guessing this is another room. Hello. How are you? Father must have left this note. Was that Scorp? Is that Scorp? Please. Again, what are those? Code of strength. Code of compassion. Yes. Okay, there's no shortcut. There's no, you know, get all. But there's nothing here. There is the price at the bottom. Okay. So what are these? Remember, first children of Morocco were the men strongest among their group. Oh, really? When census were pleased to place them in a position of honor, as the race of man grew in number. Strong preyed upon the weak, and were barren tribes. The tribes of Morocco and Roy in the mob. That code of strength. Datu is an exceptional fighter who defends the weak and shatters the proud. That's me. Among the codes of the royal clans of Morocco, the code of compassion is often the most neglected because it goes against the nature of selfishness common to those who look upon the status of nobility as a right. A Datu loves the people, and the people love the Datu. Yeah, compassion is different from sympathy. Also, we're getting some humanity lesson here. For it has a compelling quality that requires action. But Datu is not content until the weak, the destitute, the widowed, and fatherless show their love and respect to the clan. We're going to have our case on which door? That's fine. Now what happens? Oh! Yeah, it's already it's only mid morning. I think it's around 8 or 9 in the morning. Get rid of the sense field. Organized. I wish I was there. Could have given them a good fight. You're a fighter too. Wait, what? What did I click? Okay. No, I don't understand. It looks like a fighter with me. Oh, so this place is bigger. Wait, oh, bigger. Let me get this stuff first. Go see if you're a monster. Okay, so it's not here. Father, okay. It's fine. Soon, no one to lead Lenweb. I don't feel like talking to authority right now. Are you crazy? You can't keep a governor general waiting. The Datus. You'll never hear the end of it. Really now. Alright. Later, Sigla. In here. A dorm crap. Oh, I can. What do I look like? Oh, can I zoom in? Cause that looks crazy, girl.
Got some bad accessories. And they're what my mother would say.
Where are you, another? Oh, Agila!
Is Agila there?
Why is Agila receiving mail? Maybe I can give this like a thought procedure, or we could just read it right now. Oh, so Agula is my brother, the other character, the other playable character. But to be delivered through Capitana Bayari in Villa Credo. That's east of where we were earlier. Can we get those buttons? Yeah. Can I charm you? What's the bottom line? Oh, I'm missing energy. You know, Maya, I always thought you were a great person, ever since we were children. I was always fond of you. But I was too shy to tell you. Why am I telling you this? I'm such a... Oh, come on, dude. My childhood friend, the son of Datu Baldomero. For any action. Alright, so let's head out. I think there's nothing more to do here. Yeah, let's head out. please don't be a very, very big village with lots of people to talk to and lots of places to go to. Please. Surprise! It's big. Soundtrack. So again, wow. Yeah, that's big. So Stigler's house. I think I have where not to go. Okay, so don't even go. So I guess we'll start at the bottom. Oh, fishing area. We have ocean. Let's go. Of the beach. Hello there. Who are you? One tamad, of course. One lazy. This man, John Lazy. Okay, this man is sitting day in day out for based on it. Nothing more fun sitting under the mountain sun and doing nothing all day. I'm with you, brother. So I guess this is way out. Oh, hello. Who are you? Tatacello. These names are familiar. I think I've heard it before. My back is crooked from planting rice all day. Have a rest, old man. You need it. Okay, how can I go there? You're blocking the path. Please don't go there. Ooh. Okay, let's scare drop again. Can I just try it? No. Okay. Adaptive soundtrack. So you need to just keep on holding the tab to object that are interacting so that you can get it. Okay. Are we there yet? Moving textures! Awesome. Okay, so this video is probably you guys watching me enter random people's houses and stealing their stuff. So let's start with what's behind door number one. This place is creepy. We have this Kongsan wildlife. One of the greatest defense in my business. Kongsan Empire's business. Okay, so that's the Chinese. Okay, blood and touch becomes. I think this is this one. Are these the chakras? Breath. Fosroda. Alright, so I think that's all we can get here. The other one? Not mine. Oh, come on. Really now? I wonder if the owners, where am I? Oh, so this is going where? Oh, there's okay. Let's not go there yet. And the beach! White sand, people. You can go swimming. You know, just, you know, dip your legs. Dip. Alright, let's go further south. This looks great for a game back in 2003. Can't enter
yours
this.
Truly.
What? Sorry. Okay. So go. Okay. I keep on pressing shift instead of tab. Hello there. You are Zhao. Kongsan fisherman. There is a hypnotic serenity underneath. Really? I can't do a Chinese accent. Sorry. But no fish. Am I doing wrong? I don't know. Do you have a bait? Yeah. Wait. You can. Okay.
I like that. That's me. Me. Yours truly.
You like what? Me clicking?
I am Maya.
Hi, Maya. No,
down here is the main docks. Can we? I'd rather not inspect the coffin. Oh, come on. You might see Sir Francis Drake's journal in there. Don't touch anything, Dodong. Hi there, Dodong. A sailor seasoned by the sun, wind, and sea. You're basically nature's best friend. And you are Dudoy. We have Dodong and Dudoy. A sailor basically looking at his documents. The servant has to go through all these crates. Let me help you. Let me start with the crate. It's Sir Francis Drake. Slimy, greasy eel. You have a fish that we can cook. Okay, so I guess we have to go back home. Yeah. Alright, I'm already loving this. I just hope that I can play it with my controller instead of this USB. I think I'll work on that somewhere. Mapping buttons on the controller. Where are we again? Space. Harbor Master's Office. Okay. Oh, that's like far. Other side of the island. Other side of Vanderfair. Vanderfell. Customs? I think this is the customs. Who are you? Harbor clerk. Playing cards. Let's not talk to the guy. Let's steal. What's that? Okay, I think I have an idea what that place is. Go here in the back. Hello there, you are Kadawan. Kadawan? Kadawan. English by brown, by sun, and sea watermarks Kadawan. It looks more like a pirate than a harbor master. Alright. Hello, Maya. How are you? It is good to see you before I go on my trip. Are you heading out? Find him? There? Where are you going, Cloud? Duty calls! That sounds like Yoda. I will be traveling around the coast to investigate reports of pirates in the area. Even with a standstill presence in our lands, one cannot be too careful. Who's the governing duties? You are, Maya. I would say that my clerk, Kiko, the one playing card. Yeah, let's go, Kiko. Except he cannot leave his post. I am looking for someone to watch over the downtown. That's in the east side of the town. It's heavy rain. I will gladly take care of the... Whoa, come on, Maya. Okay. That would be great. Here, I will entrust to you the key to the downtown. Oh, thank you. The dam needs to be repaired. You should find someone skilled for enough for mechanical teams. I am in your debt, Datu. Have you any news of my father? Sadly, no. We seafarers have our eyes turned towards the sea, not towards the land. You're on our village, you should be aware. I can assure you, however, that Datu Maktan did not travel by sea. That's awesome. I hope you have a safe journey. Yes. Please admire my head ornament. Greetings, daughter of Maktan. What can we do for you? Okay. What is the harbor master like? Kadawan's well respected. He even watches the Ortanias for some time, even if it's not in his jurisdiction. Going strong, the galleons from San schedule. Also, where we have business with the invaders. Yeah, thank you. Just passing by. Nothing to steal. yeah, is my energy recovery? Yeah, Lanzones. Am I hungry? How do I know? Where? Up. Okay. So,
over to the next. We have the warehouse. The warehouse. I better ask Defender, of course. Right, or you can, you know, just steal. Yeah, I'm reading this into an Elder Scrolls game. Alright. Okay. Make sure no one's in here before we can. Maroka's tears. I don't think it's a good idea. If it's being segregated tomorrow. 15 points of lost health. Welcome to my inventory. Money in my inventory. Where's my pouch? Okay. Too many crates, so little time. Oh, come on, girl. We have a lot of time. Oh, so you have the tears in the touch. Plus energy, touch chakra. So I have different potions for different chakras. What's this chakra again? What's the charm? Now let's go ask the vendor. We can steal. I think this is. What kind of fish is this?
I can't reach it.
You can't reach it? Come on. Not so fresh. Freshwater fish. Okay. I think those are fresh because
I can't reach
they're
it.
Still alive, but their lives are out. Itoy. Yeah. And salty? What? Salted fish, milk fish, oh milk fish, my favorite. Wait, I want to buy, can I buy? I'm your Datu, so can I just get one? And it's a dog.
Yours truly.
Askal. I think Askal is not a very appropriate name for a cute dog. Askal, actually for us, it's the shortened version of Asongalye, which means dogs on the street, or stray dogs. Corn. Buttery of your constant pride. Chisen. Zishen. Good day to you, young Datu. Come to my shop. Chisen is the most trusted merchant in the Nuevo. Not if, that's not good thing to say. Not even the rebel. Your father? Why? Hey, more! Woo! Don't waste your stuff on me. This is something else, though. Okay. This is everything! Come on. Yeah, come on, he's right. Cool, let's go there. Yeah, I'm sweeping the town, the whole town. Wait, is it? Yeah. So there are a lot of Chinese people here. A lot of Chinese here. Or no one. A long bench. A rice. Shooting some battery. There's log. Are we not going to log? Okay. Okay, so we're here. What's behind door number one? Female teacher. Oh, we can just
take move closer.
Greetings, young one. Why do you have the rebel's letter on your teacher's desk? Interesting. Traitors. I smell traitors. Ah, Marokan! How can Lao? What can Lao do for you? Master Lao, oh, so you're the master here. What do you do? I'm the High Master of Confucian here in Lanako. Is that over the island? I teach the students about the great man to the The Greek minds a little bit, yeah. Where are your students? Oh!
buttons in this is as soon as I figured it. I'm gonna give them the number of times. Oh, that's smart. They're gonna ask me anything, dude. That is so smart. Long weekends, long assignments. It's only something about the Kansan Empire must allow. Now, Kansan Empire is elegant, technologically advanced, and sophisticated. Unlike these fans, they don't use brute force in defending the colonies, we prefer cultural integration. Interesting. I'm here to help. Alright, so what's behind door number 3? Oh, I really think it will be here. Praying girl. Offering prayers and incense to the idol. That's their god, you know, you need to chill. Alright. Wait, Kuchin! Ah, oh, ah, one of my favorite! Alright, so can we... Oh, it's recovering, awesome. No, we're going to hit it in our hands. It's a wonder jar for 30 students, can we... Oh, so this is the canteen, okay.